missed out on the. This was her first 4 week back, so she missed out on all this. You know, out of a week of it. But she got the email when she had a friend saying that we're going to start working 10-hour days, 7 days a week. Get that out of my face. Has that mom always been for sale, or did they just put that up for sale? They just put it up for sale like a week after it's over, so. We heard that they used to live over there, and they put their house up for sale, and they built over here, and now all of a sudden they're selling it, so.
Well, bye.
For some reason, they decided not to build. They put all that playground equipment over there. Oh, back to the back there? Oh, and they mow it. They used to have all those holes for the stakes in there, like they were getting ready to build.
He had it surveyed and laid out. There's equipment out here. Oh. There's a tent on the road, too, so I see.
Yeah, they changed their mind. The night we were watching reruns of Big Bang, they have like commenting on their Big Bang and 2.5 minute reruns on at night. Mm-hmm. And they showed the one that showed how they broke the elevator.
Oh, yeah. You need to watch that one, see how they broke the elevator and the roommate contract. And
yeah. He's got them all. We sat down and watched them. That's why I said I kept waiting for the first time that he said the same thing. How many seasons are we going to get into this before we actually, you know, that's become a...
It's funny that we don't watch it very much, but whenever we do, it's always on the voice.
Yeah, it seems like they play all the ranges.
What season was it that you started watching when you watched the few movie without me?
The third season.
Third season.
What are they now?
Yeah.
That ain't good for a walk.
Yeah, you can use my